I was met with intimidating forces by law enforcement that tried to, you know, shoulder flex and try to break me down mentally and just to do those psychological things, which, you know, I've geared myself up to know that I won't be broken down.